Mic test. Sorry about that. Got a slight interruption. Xander must have thought a delicate file like you was a perfect target. Delicate. I desperately searched for something nearby that I was used to tell myself the ink out the feeling and it fought back. And that was the first time I met Bajas. I just barely managed to repair the bandage but for a week. But for a weak, helpless girl like me, it's so scary. Weak, helpless. What are you talking about? You made those bandits cry and beg for their lives. Oh, I didn't see you there, boss. I've been here the whole time. As I recall, the first thing you said to me was, "What? No, man. I wanted a real fairy. I wanted a good fairy." Did I say that? Oh, boss, if you keep thinking in the past, you're gonna go bald. Did you really just say that to me? Hey, Aaron, do fairies really go bald? How should I know? If you worry too much about the past, Aaron, you might go bald yourself. If I go bald, it'll be 100% your fault. I swear I'll shave your head if that ever happens to me. What's that? You're gonna shave your head slippery smooth too? Heck no. So anyway, what's the deal with the goddesses and the vile god? Goddess and the vile god. What's with the complicated question? I'm just bored. There are no customers right now. You guys trying to revive the goddess, so you probably know a lot about them, right? Of course we do. Tell her, Aaron. Don't go passing it off to me again. You don't know? Well, there was light and darkness. You look confused. Want me to tell you the story? Good thing. You can handle this. Originally, the goddess and the vile god were a happily married couple. Really? Yep, true. They had lots of children too, the mountain god, the sea god, the fire god, the bath god, the kitchen god, the toilet god. Wow. Hey, is she serious? She's obviously lying. But one day they started arguing over some trivial matter. What were they arguing about? What to put inside miso soup? The goddess preferred potato, but the wild god didn't like it. The wild god finally snapped and said, "I was only pretending to like it this whole time. The goddess angrily replied, "Then you should have said so from the beginning." With this, their relationship took a turn for the worse, and they eventually divorced. I see, so that's why they don't get along, huh? That's right. Familiarity breeds contempt, or so they say. I've omitted some details, but that's about the gist of it. You sure do know a lot. I'll bet it's because you're a fairyologist. I know, if you ever want to research books, let me know. I won't lower the price, but I'll stock any book you want. Oh. When that time comes, I guess I'll come to you. Alright, thank you for your patronage. Thanks for your help, Harley. I can't believe you just made up a story on the fly. I'm really impressed. Yeah, that was amazing. I almost believed it too. Only because you're so simple-minded. But for a made-up story, it was really realistic. Especially that part about the miso soup. Do you really think my story was completely made up? Huh? Only the gods know the truth, that's all. This girl's starting to get really expensive. Very expensive. I don't like it.
Apparently, there's a fury in Gui Valley. But it seems it's surrounded by a swirling tornado. Be careful not to get swept up.
Gotcha. Thanks. Let's head over to Gui Valley.
Welcome, valued customer. You got the look on your face and say, "I want furies." Well, I got some info for you. Thank you for your patience. I hear that a monster called Neo Ghost is soaking around, but I'm not exactly sure where. Please go look for it. Well, eventful. Oh, okay. Same deal for the Fury on the other. I'm just not realizing something. So basically, it's like a treasure dungeon, basically. I actually have those. I think I'll go do that, like, afterwards. There's no telling how strong those monsters are. We got him there.
Get ready.
I completely.
I'll split you. My turn. Just a chance. Here we go. Fire.
Get ready. Go to hell.
Get ready.
My turn. New data.
Let's go, eh? Ha!
Get ready.
That's interesting.
Let's go, eh?
I'm ready. Yeah! It's all over. I did it.
I did not get him right. His weapon weak.
I got some good data.
This is gonna fill it. Just the same as the other ones. I did not get any more healing salts. Only down salt.
Transformation complete.
Transformation complete.
between heaven and earth.
Okay.
ready. Eat this. No escape, eh? Die.
Here we go. Eat this.
Get ready. Stay down. Get out of here. Yes.
Exit to this. Aha. What this area is all about. Nice to meet you. Whatever you need, please tell me. Cooking, cleaning, destroying enemies, or anything is fine. Fine. I think I'm gonna still save it. Valley.